I'm respecting Stacy's wishes and trying not to get close, but when she cut that cake, it was, it's not just about the kids, it's...
There's something there and it's showing.
It's her.
There's no need to look around. You're the best we got going.
I can't help myself. It's killing me that she just wants to be friends.
Nothing's gonna stop you now.
What you did today was the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me. Are you looking at me?
Trust me, when class starts, nobody's gonna look at me.
It was everything. It reminded me of where I chose to be once from now. Cute boys from One Direction when they try to look like Justin Timberlake.
Thank you. Concerned about Owen.
Owen? What's wrong?
Take a look in the conference room. Describe what you see. Hey, what a nice surprise.
I'm just gonna
look. Like from Zoolander. Blue Steel, his classic move.
Ew. I can tell you what the entire cast of Pretty Little Liars had for breakfast.
Stacy? You are a wealth of information. Can I ask you something? Why was that school so important to you?
Because I'm not as smart as you think I am. And what if he or she is like me?
You know what? You don't give yourself enough credit.
Fine. I think we need to break up before I mess this up and then you hate me.
I could never...
I see Owen.
No, you see sad Owen.
Sad Owen?
Yes, and it's your fault.
What?
He wanted to date you and you just brushed him off like dandruff from your shoulder.
That happened.
And then we
just...
And then we're
on our first date. We should have dessert first.
Well, they do have molten chocolate cake and that's your favorite.
How'd you know?
I thought
you was the perfect guy.
This is really none of your business.
I can't imagine you hurting him. I thought you were superficial, but I wasn't superficial. Me. And when you want something, you go and get it.
What? Okay. I have strong feelings for Owen, but I can't.
You're the perfect combination of depth and effervescence.
You made me sound like a shit. But in a good way.
But I admit, seeing sad Owen makes me sad.
Yeah.